Welcome to the overview of the Xcelerator Academy Learning Program. The Xcelerator Academy provides solutions to achieve learning and adoption success. A simplified equation for this is to focus on the full spectrum of offerings, which helps to learn, addressing initial training to acquire new skills and knowledge and achieve proficiency, plus perform on the job successfully, which requires knowledge reinforcement and the ability to expand and learn new skills, and then certify to validate achieved skills and proficiency. These lead to outcomes that enable maximum value realization for your digital transformation and investment in Siemens technologies. The learning program is one part of the larger Xcelerator Academy portfolio. How will you find success adopting the digital twin? With the Xcelerator Academy learning program. A custom learning program is a framework that allows Xcelerator Academy learning experts to guide you, leveraging proven and innovative learning strategies to achieve successful adoption with larger scale business transformation. When going through a digital transformation journey, learning and adoption must be addressed in order to achieve success. This illustration provides a visual roadmap of the learning experience. Understanding this entire journey helps to define and manage a successful learning program and recognizes there is a broader scope beyond just training classes. Addressing all of these areas will help to implement a learning solution that is cost-effective, provides learning flexibility and effectiveness, as well as mitigates the forgetting curve. As new technologies are deployed, users will need to go through a learning experience that starts with an initial awareness to understand the nature of the change, why it is important, and what are the expectations in order to gain buy-in. They will then continue to learn new knowledge and skills in order to develop and advance to a level of proficiency expected on the job. Depending on the complexity of those skills, there may need to be different learning solutions applied. That is why a blended learning strategy designed by learning experts is recommended. As you can see, these solutions may take the form of communications, online learning, instructor-led, but people also need assistance and reinforcement on the job through coaching, on-the-job support, and ongoing learning. All of these activities contribute directly to desired outcomes, including high user productivity, fast and deep adoption, process efficiency, as well as employee satisfaction. Think of a learning program as a managed program or work stream with a beginning, middle, and end. As each system implementation represents unique circumstances and challenges, the appropriate learning solution must be designed and scoped to reach the most effective outcomes. Therefore, a learning program is a proven framework based on best practices guided by learning experts who work directly with you at each phase or work package, from strategy and design to configure to deploy, in order to achieve a successful go live specific to the project needs and goals.
Development.
This will then set you up for ongoing performance and continuous growth. The Xcelerator Academy Learning Program is based on a best practice learning strategy. This illustration shows this approach based on how users consume information. First, both a formal training as well as a performance support strategy or learning when needed are needed in order to gain the most effective user productivity and the maximum value from the digital twin. In formal training, people learn best by gaining the bigger picture first and then absorbing greater detail, working from the why, then the what, and eventually to the how of what they need to do on the job. However, when people are on the job, that's when they are applying their new skills and knowledge, but also when they are likeliest to have questions and need help at the moment of need. Oftentimes, they may just need a small reminder of a specific step or the order of a process. That is when they need easy to access information about the how, but also the ability to search for additional supporting information as needed. This provides people with the ability to quickly reinforce their training, but also provides self-directed learning on new topics that allows people to continuously expand their capabilities and also mitigates the forgetting curve. Combining both formal training and learning when needed, you will achieve your desired outcomes with increased confidence that people will be successful in their use of a new system. A learning program is guided by learning experts called learning architects who follow a proven methodology called instructional design. This is the art and science of creating a learning experience and environment that will bring you to the state of proficiency, achieving successful on-the-job performance. Applying instructional design ensures that the quality of learning will be effective, efficient, meaningful. Effective learning establishes learning goals that are measurable and performance-based, presents training consistent with adult learning theory and appeals to various learning styles, and is highly engaging and makes best use of training mediums and methods. Efficient learning provides the right training for the right person at the right time, organizes content into digestible units, as well as maximizes use of on-the-job reference to increase productivity. And meaningful learning is contextual-based, incorporating real-world scenarios, best practices, etc., and is directly applicable to job performance. Let's take now a quick look at what a learning program looks like. To summarize, when you need to ensure user proficiency to maximize value from the digital twin and address the disruption to how people work and quickly build new expertise and ensure successful job performance effectively and efficiently, the learning program provides you best practice guidance thanks to learning experts through all phases of deploying an effective learning strategy, from planning, design, development, to delivery and evaluation of highly effective learning solutions. This will help you maximize efficiency with expert guidance and proven innovative approaches, accelerate employee time to competency with highly effective blended learning solutions, and realize maximum value in new technologies with successful user adoption.